Today of off. All I can do today is wait for Yukio's recovery. What she needs to do today. Can I go back into, this sounds so lame. You want to study? Yes. Boy. All right, I've been a good boy helping out my friends. Beating the crap out of things, barely surviving. I need to study, chat. Your knowledge has increased. But to be fair, I probably should only study on a rainy day. Oh, he came down. Hey, Nanako, what's up?
Well...
Answer's hard. Okay, so it's evening time. I guess I'll leave. Is there any way to know if my friends, they want to hang out? Oh, evening isn't a legit evening. I forgot. I don't have enough courage, by the way. You go check out the shrine. I really wish I did. What if there's an easy way to get courage? Oh, actually, while we're at it. Let's see if we have any personas we can work with. Check compendium. Register personas. Select. And register. Cool. Thank you, compendium. Use persona. Go ahead and do a search here. Oh, are we? Ah, two levels off. Okay, I was like, ooh, could get Jack Frost. We could. Oh, yes. Yes, indeed. You know. It does look cool, though. Bonus experience. There's an attack that at the start of battle, the character will automatically do it. Deals light physical damage with a chance to poison. It's holy, right? This guy would actually be pretty good to grab. Archangel Izanagi. Fortuna Titan. Okay, this guy looks pretty good. He has electric damage to all foes. Okay, chance of panic, nullifies penalty. Double evasion is great against ice attacks. That looks dangerous. Also looks really yes. Hey, we could get a killer sheep. I don't really like Hugh Sith, and I'm not too sure why. I'm gonna pick up Eligar. Is that his name? Yes. Ooh. How many? Oh, we have four here. Okay, hang on. It's a light-based attack. You don't have a whole lot of light-based attacks, Chad. I'm gonna go for Hama. Double Fang. Medium. Do it. And then we'll probably re-pick up the persona that I lost. I am Eligar. Horsey. Hee. Nice. Gain an additional power, Ekiyaja. Change into app pupil. I kind of wish it would tell me what those are before it just automatically swapped it over. Did any other invigorate? Hang on, give me one sec. Okay, so that's each turn in battle. That's real good right there. We need to get that. I still can't get King Frost. Bufulu, Mabufulu, Ice Break. Weak against fire though, but he will drain ice. That means that anytime he gets attacked by ice, he should be healed. It's slowly happening, chat. Slowly. All right, view compendium. Nagi. Oh dear. Oh dear. Elagor, what are you weak against? You know what? We're just gonna keep him. I don't think we're gonna need... We'll just keep him. How many personas do we have on our end? Sylph, Natatashi, and Ouroboros. Kitty, wait, is Thor personas now that I think about this? Also, that was really bright. Is there any way to... Let me drop down the brightness here. There we go. Cool. Fuse personas. Fusion forecast. Tomorrow? Let's go normal. Ah! Okay. I'll hang on to them. I want Jack. Correction, I want King Frost, if I'm being really honest here. You know, I don't think we got any items, but we could check. Oh, welcome. Oh, we actually got one more. I need to figure out what specifically drops the items that I want. Hey!
Yo!
Oh! Hey, Long Night Night. Yeah, she seems bored. He come closer to spend the evening with Gia? Let's check out
Gia. Yeah!
Seems happy. Enjoy your idle chat with Gia. Feel like your relationship has grown stronger. Feel your relationship, Gia, could become stronger soon. So. Oh, when it gets so late. Oh, we told that strike of time. Bag. Yeah, I'll see you later. Bye. Oh, she had that in her pocket. Keep it going. Thank you for the item. I appreciate
that. Good night.
That is awfully nice of her, chat. Over here, two students. The cultural clubs are accepting new applicants starting today. You're welcome to join, even if you're already in a sports club. Which cultural club should I join? You're going to join a sports club and a cultural club? Are you going to end up half-assing both of them? Didn't we listen to this? Yes, we did. Right. Running girl, gotta get ready. Okay. Hi, back. Hey, I've been there every morning at school when I was in middle school. I know how it feels, damn it. Okay, you forget it and it's gone. Good morning. Today I'll have you run so much, you'll have sore muscles. Don't look so sad. Everything requires muscles, after all. Why am I going to make you run until you're sore? Because that's how your muscles grow efficiently. Hey, wait. Answer this one. What's it called when you gain more muscle after getting sore through exercise? Overcompensation? Overgrowth? Overexertion? Overgrowth? I wish you were more interested in muscles. The answer is overcompensation. Remember that. Oh, sorry. If you rest for a couple days after getting muscle soreness, you'll more muscle than you started with. Use this to your advantage. Gain muscle efficiently. Now, enough jibber jabber. I'll have you run until you're sore. Forget about your other classes. Just run. Work hard. You can do it. Ha ha. Great. Overcompensation. You know, I kind of miss the P5 thing where you can check to see what everyone else was doing. That way you don't make a mistake. I recall being told that you can join a cultural club. Maybe that you can find how to join that back at the office. Or I can hang out with my friends. Either way. See, there's Makoto. Where's Chie? Oh god! Then with Yosuke, daycare job, social club. Wait, did nobody spend any time with Chie? That's just old. Went into TV. Where's Chie? You okay, kid? Hey, you! You're a second year, right? Why did I assume that? Because I know the ways of the world, son. I don't know you, and you're coming up, so it's 50-50 that you're a second year. Like the reasoning, like, whoa, son. Now I, the OG third year, challenge you, the second year young blood, with a riddle. And no, it isn't because I'm trying to avoid studying for entrance exams. I'm just doing it. You a favor here, man. If you answer correctly, I'll present you with a... Accept your challenge. People with the request will have an icon over their heads. Color will change once you accept the request. Oh. The request that you've accepted can be confirmed on the menu screen. It looks like your spirit is willing. Let's see if your mind can vibe to this. Riddle time. I'ma drop some stuff in two distinct categories. At the end, you gotta drop the last item onto the proper category. Can you dig it? Red group's A, gray group's B. White's putting it down for group A. Orange is a group B tattoo. Green's A for Sheezy. Pink is group B's times infinity? Alright. Alright. So which group does black belong to? A or B? Hola. I. B. Oh yeah? So tell me what you give all those items to have in common. Give it to me. There. I wasn't paying attention. Is there a way to check that the... Oh, no. Their top six car colors? It looks like that riddle plagued you. I'll let you take another shot at the perpetrator paradox whenever you're up for it. Okay. Yes, I'm really good at riddles. I know my shit. AV room. AV room. Run button. Last 1A. 2A. Where's the faculty room? Assuming it's on ground floor? Science lab. Eating room. Oh man, okay. Home ec. Sewing room. They have a sewing room? Music room. Clearly they're properly funded. Sociology classroom? English classroom. Workshop, English, art, biology. Ah, this wants you a forcer. Okay. Where's the faculty? Maybe it's on first floor. Let's go check on first floor.
Hi, Dodgy.
All right, there's Yusuke. G8. Hi, Pumpkin. Oh, you were running out in the snow because you're all cold. Okay, my love. You have food, you have water, and I just gave it to you right before I started screaming. Just want your head. That, you want your paws warmed up on my arm. Not happening. She's looking at me like, no! Hey, here we go. The faculty office, maybe you can acquire by joining a club. Yeah, I would like to learn some courage. Ah, shit, biscuits. Eh, I want to join a club. Oh no, I know what you're really after. You're just trawling for girls, gotcha. Admit it, sir. You figured me out. I am going after the booty. It is true. I am sorry. Listen up. The club is supposed to be. For some reason, you find yourself getting lectured. Yeah, so, still want to join a club? About sports club. Trying to break a youthful sweat, are you? Yeah, you can join the soccer club or the basketball club. Leaving the faculty office, make a left, go through the exit down the hall to get where your sports club meets. And by the way, club days are Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday. Sports clubs don't meet on rainy days. Got it? We done here. About cultural clubs, sir? Yeah, cultural clubs. You better not be interested in them just so you can meet girls, mister. No booty calls on my watch. You can join either the drama club or the band. Both clubs meet on the ground floor of the practice building. Go find them yourself. Before you go, the cultural clubs meet Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday. We done here. Multiple clubs? Two cultural clubs at the same time? What, are you freaking crazy? Are you trying to get the most out of your school life? You don't allow students to do in two clubs at the two cultural clubs. One of each is permitted. Got it? Okay, are we done here? Thanks. Oh, I'm already. Staying at school to hang out with a girl later or something or what? Why? Okay, I have hormones, man, but like, you're treating like cooties. Really though, where's GA? we never went in. We never went in for any of the sports in P5. I very focused on other things, you know, like saving the day. Central Shopping District. I want to see if I can try to find Shie, but I don't know where she is. So this is a little tricky. The Lovely Man. The Famous Man series now in stock. Did you buy it? We have a chance at books. Increased knowledge. Basic fishing guide. Finish reading to be able to fish more. I can fish. Ooh, courage. Fishing. Study. No idea how to. Perhaps you should try reading them on your sofa in your room once you're at home. Ah! Nice. Hey, have you come to see my art? Please, found you. I am looking. Oh, I don't think you're gonna have anything that can use until next round. Okay. I returned from a guy's weekend. Of course, it's been 11 years since I did something like that, but it was good for mental health. All three of our cast were like, Danny, where'd you go? Aw, that is adorable, though. Stuffy shop, an old woman is standing at the store. I might have the courage to check this out. Also, how did she change this place? I'd really like to know how. Somehow she can turn this instantly overnight in something else. Press of the button, maybe? Old lady's got skills, chat. Skills to pay the bills. Chinese diner, yeah. Greeted attempts of Mabu tofu. Hot, ultra hot, and delicious. Could increase my courage. But before I do that, I think we can try to find super croquet, gross steak croquet, steak skewer. Don't buy anything at the moment. Looking for PA. Hey, it's actually secret switch, probably. Looks like the shrine main building. I have no business here. What? Small shrine. There's a fortune box sitting there, but there's nothing inside. Small shrine. Shota, you keep looking at bugs. What's so great about them? They're really sweet. There's all kinds of different ones. Like cool ones with shells, pretty ones with shiny wings. You don't have to catch them. My dad just buys them for me at the store. But catching yourself is the fun part. And I can find rare ones if I'm trying. You can't get those at the store.
Oh.
Okay. Catching bugs makes me thirsty. Really want some Dr. Sol Neo. Spent on my allowance. Well, drink water. Will you... I guess we'll give it to the kid. Giving this to me? Really? My grandpa always says to thank people who give you things. This is to show my thanks. I got a ladybug. Thank you. Why did I get a... Trade complete, chat.
Your passion can be deplorable. And the murderer hasn't even been caught yet. I know who the culprit is. It's someone who doesn't love this town. What a heinous act. As I look at the...
Exile shop. There's no reason for you to be here. Okie dokie. EA. Liquor store. You're not allowed to go in there yet. I don't think you are. Motorcycle is the embodiment of a high schooler's youth. Kid who has a bike and control and control the best days of his life. The motorcycle, you can dip through it in a bun. Your youth. That's why I'm going to become the motorcycle racing king of Inaba. Well, if I ever get one. But right now, it's more of a conceptual title. It's a work in progress. Okay, so where's that? I feel like I'm gonna run through the entire game and be like, okay, so where are the characters? No, that'll just have us go right back in the TV, and I don't want to do that just yet. Have you seen this woman?
Where do I spend my time? I'm gonna go home, although the police officer already got mad at me.
I got a problem. I thought I might do some fishing, and I brought my rod, but there's no hook. I feel bad asking, since I don't know you, but can you spare me a fish hook if you happen to have one?
Oh, is that why we get the bugs? Wait, let's go see if we can buy a fishing rod, chat. Hey, are you used to this place yet? It's so different from the city, I bet it's hard. Not only that, but Kojima-san's a male-run household. Be tough. If you ever have trouble with cooking or anything, come to my place. You know, who's a Daigaku, right? I don't, sorry. That's okay. I know you're new here. It's on the north side of the shopping district near the bulletin board. You should try the grilled steak croquette. Oh, thank you. I appreciate that, kind-hearted man. That was oddly kind-hearted. Kojima resident. I go to Dojima again, but... Where is Chie? Don't get hit by the car.
Survive, boy, survive.
Okay, hold on. Let me go back to the central shopping district here. Maybe she has a club? Or maybe there's not a way to get to her yet. Okay, if I was going into weapons, I was looking for a deadly weapon called a fishing rod. Have you heard of this? It is reportedly really good. It appears you do not have the deadly fishing rod. I apologize for disturbing you, my friend. Does she have it? If she doesn't, I don't think there's anyone that's gonna have it. Unless it's gonna be a quest. It's a quest. Gotta be. Well, I mean, I guess we could eat the books we got? Shouldn't you be watching TV or something? Nah, I'll read a book. I hear there's courage in it. Hey, I'm home.
Welcome home.
Thank you, Nanako. I went full shopping today. The fridge is full of food.
Nice.
All right, I'm going to be reading. Out for him. You remember that you have a book that you haven't finished yet. Perhaps you should sit on the sofa and read. You know, it'd be really cool as the books that you finish pop up here. Also, digging the P3 calendar there, Shad. You have a book. I would like to read the book. A lovely man. Read the lovely man. But it's two chapters. Every chapter begins, all men have the great spirit of masculinity within themselves. The spirit of true manhood just transcends space and time. All people, all cultures and genders feel its call. You feel more like a real man than ever before. What? No, just finish the book up, man. Like, I got time. Or, apparently I don't have time. There's gotta be a way to figure out where she is at. Oh yeah, did you hear? They found Yukiko Senpai. Huh, really? Huh, does that mean that she wasn't part of the chase? Should I know? I just heard people talking about it. Huh, but Yukiko Senpai might have been the next target after Saiki Senpai, right? The culprit's definitely going after people based on looks. What? Those two are totally different. Since I heard that Saiki Senpai got around... By the way, guess what? It's gonna start raining tonight. Huh? Really? Seriously, I didn't know that. We can study! Oh, no! This is what happens when you don't read. Sorry. This is what happens when you don't sleep, right here.
I've heard there's a mysterious animal dwelling in the shopping district area. Supposedly, it knows how to search the cane dispenser of the vending machine. How amazing is that? It's a raccoon. Even animals can learn the value of money. I guess I'll have to keep my wallet more secure from now on. Students at your age, you might not understand, but money is very important. You can't do anything without it. And you know smarts don't guarantee wealth. Anyway, I guess I should do what they pay me for and lecture you. Let's see. We left off talking about the properties of whole numbers. Well, Miss Satonaka, tell me which of these don't exist. Oh, Chie. Which one was it? Do you know? I don't know. I've heard of any of these. I don't know, Shad. No, don't skip. Amicable numbers, I think, are true. Betrothed numbers, I think, are they married? Marriage? Oh my god, thank you. Woo! It's actually correct. Next time, Miss Satanaka, please say honestly if you don't know the answer. Chemical numbers, betrothed numbers, and social numbers all exist as types of numbers. However, marriage numbers don't exist. No amicable, betrothed, and social exist. Deep, huh? Anyway, let's move on. I guess she knew I was asking you. Thanks. Right. Hey! I'll take the expression. Though, I really need to figure out what she is at.
Not in school. And your music.
Yo!
What you doing? Hey, if you have time after school, hang out with me, okay? When I'm not busy after school, you can usually find me hanging out on the roof. I did not realize there was a roof to hang out on as I hit my foot and just... Ah! It just perfectly hit it. Oh.
Ah, I gotta walk that off. Oh, God.
Think about it. We'll hang out with her. I'm kind of glad she actually mentioned this.
Oh.
Lunchtime after school. Is it raining, though? Yeah. Does it look like it's raining outside? It says clouds. Is it raining? Oh. Hey, look, there's another set of stairs. Well, I guess we'll hang out with you.
Yo!
What you doing?